As I understand it, there has been rapid development of the mortgage market over these past few years in a response to the greater stabilization of the whole Peruvian economy and larger sort of social stabilization. There has been good growth in the Peruvian economy over the last 10 to 15 years. With this growth, you would expect a growth in the demand for housing, and you would expect a financial system that would respond to that growth with more mortgages. The job of the prudential regulator, the superintendencia, is to make sure that the financial institutions, in this case the banks, are being prudent, are being cautious. There would be rapid growth because of the stabilizing economy and the general growth in the economy. You always have to be a little bit worried when there is rapid growth. You worried, are people going to be a little careless? It's the job of the superintendencia to make sure the banks are not careless. I think they are doing a good job. Peru needs to do a better job to tell its story to the world. The world knows about Chile and what a good job the Chilean economy has been doing. The world knows much less about Peru. Peru has a good story of its performance over the last 10 or 15 years, and Peru needs to do a better job of telling that story to the world financial markets, to the world financial institutions. For thinking about the future of the housing market and the mortgage market in Peru, the most important thing is for the prudential regulator, the superintendencia, to be looking carefully, to be tough, and to make sure that the banks who are making the mortgage loans are being cautious and are having, making good loans, making them to creditworthy borrowers, and have adequate reserves and loan loss provisions. That's the most important lesson that can be learned from the experience of the United States. Unfortunately, about once every 20 years in the United States, we learn the lesson of how important prudential regulation is. Then, after a while, we forget the lesson, and then we have to learn it again. I'm an optimist. I keep hoping we will learn, and then we won't forget. But it's important to learn and keep remembering, to have good men and women in the superintendencia, to have them well-trained, to have them well-paid, to have enough of them, all of those things, and have good leadership at the top, good management, all of those things are terrifically important.